Hmm. I see that you are now a finger of Rosaria. Your path is wholly different to mine. Gentle unkindled, I bid you farewell. If we meet again, it will be as adversaries. Gentle unkindled, if we meet... Yes, I see. An ally soon will become. I will cut each finger from the hand.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, the day. Farewell, Ashen Maiden.
Ah, how may. Ashen One. Ashen One. If my ring me with, is it not?
Ah, tis good. What needs? Be careful.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have. Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
Well. I've never seen anything like this. This inscription. This tome is from the catacombs. On this day, the teacher learns alongside the pupil. I'm afraid I cannot accept this. This pyromancy tome is dark and delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame resides. I cannot comprehend this myself, let alone teach it to you. It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp. And nearly everywhere else, too. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow could begin to understand this. Found a tome in the catacombs. It may even serve as a link. Ah, you found a tome in the catacombs. This spell is akin to chaos. It may even serve as a link to Izalith, home of pyromancies. Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil? Thank you.
speak thy desire, honorable. Our lord and liege, knowest thou of a maid named Amri? She is hollow and will join thee in wedlock. A fellow of mine guides her at this moment. When the time is ripe, thou mayst make thy salutations. For what lord taketh no spouse? Our lord and knows she is a fellow for what? Till we meet again, may the dark sigil guide thee. Welcome home, Ashen. Speak, Ashen One, to be so. I'm Ashen One. Farewell, I've made the flame.